Knowsley is one of the boroughs of Liverpool City Region. It comprises about 148,000 residents, 2,700 businesses, 66,000 homes. Since about 2010, there have been a lot of issues for local and central government across the UK. Knowsley has been particularly hard hit. We've had £100 million worth of government cuts in terms of funding. So every service has either been reviewed and either cut, some of them have been stopped. So it's been a very hard time for us in terms of delivery and keeping the show on the road for the residents.
One of the key areas is channel shift, and that is all about the council wanting to deliver our front-facing customer services more efficiently and more effectively, and offering up more alternative channels for the resident to contact us. Starting in about 2013, when we started looking at channel shift, we only had less than 2% of our inquiries dealt with online. And over the last 4 years, we've gone from less than 2% of services online to achieving recently, at the end of March this year, over 35% of our transactions online. Over the last couple of years, since we've purchased the Mendix product, which has enabled IT to develop the online solutions much, much quicker, that has been a godsend, really. It's made sure that we're getting things developed as quickly as we need them to be.
Channel Shift had a target of a £300,000 a year saving against it. And we've been tasked with trying to enable that one.
We understood the pressures that were on customer services. We knew we were contributing to something that was important. We also knew that the Channel Shift targets were quite ambitious and they were challenging, so we had to really put everything behind this, because if we didn't, it was never really going to get where it needed to be. So the main application that we're developing on the platform is our customer services application.
Without access to those services, the residents in particular cases wouldn't be able to survive, so we need to make sure that we're supporting them with those needs, particularly, you know, around education, public health.
So we're trying to provide a service whereby we can make that as quick as possible without the need to pick up a phone, call into a one-stop shop, and they can consume that service 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
I've got confidence that we will achieve our targets. If you'd have asked me this 3 years ago, and I set those targets, I think it was probably a little naive in terms of how challenging they were actually going to be. But having achieved what we have done over the last 2 years with the speed of progress of development, I'm quite confident that by 2020 we will have hit our 75% online target.